Hi friends, how are you? Hope you are doing fine. You are inside, safe. You know, one of my friend called and she says, please don't hold this mic in your hand. It doesn't look nice. I said, I'm unstoppable. I don't have instruments at home. They're in my office. So I can't stop. I have to keep encouraging my clients, my friends. So friends, are you unstoppable? Or you have stopped with the lockdown? You have stopped with the virus? It's all about mind. You know, we are made up of three things, like one is roots, one is trunk, and one is crown, right? Where fruits. So if the roots are strong, then nothing can really uproot us. No hurricane, no cyclone can really uproot us. But if roots are weak, then on every turn of event, we'll feel uprooted. You know, I remember there was a storm once in RCT, a massive storm. And even the electric poles were uprooted and trees were uprooted. And next morning when I got up, I just picked up the newspaper and I saw there was a very beautiful, colorful photograph, you know. And when I looked at that, there was a huge tree which had fallen down. And there was a small, just a young tree. It was standing tall. And when I saw it carefully, I saw the roots of the huge, big tree, old tree, were very sandy. You know, they were very weak. And they had come out. And whereas the other tree was standing tall. Do you understand what it means? You know, if our roots of life are strong, then we can really cope up with the storms. So it's not about age. It's not about, the problem, how big it is. It's not about the situation we are in. It depends where the roots of our life are strong. Now, how to deepen the roots? There was a garden in which 100 trees were planted at the same time. And same gardener was taking care of those trees. It was the same sunlight, same water, nutrition, everything was same. 99 trees were growing, but one was not growing. And we really tried to find out what was the reason. And ultimately, we dug it out. And when we dug it out, what did we find? The roots of that tree were going round and round and round. And they were not going deep into the ground. So they were not getting nourishment. So our life, if our mind is all the time round and round, what will happen? This will happen. If what, when? So we are not really going down, deep down. This is the time to get into spirituality. This is the time to get into inner self. This is the time to really see what we can do. This is the time to undo something which we have done wrong. This is the time to do what we couldn't do because of lack of time. So let us really nurture our roots. And then nothing can really uproot us. Friends, many people are asking different questions. And so I have a request that please write in the comment box. You can send messages. What problems are, what thought process is stopping you to think forward? What has come as an hindrance or speed breaker that you are not able to move forward? I will guide you. I will tell you what can we do. There are so many ways which we can't see. I give you one example that you're sitting in a room, wherever you're sitting right now, just look at the red color in that room. You saw? Now, I ask, where was the yellow color? Now, don't look at the room. No. I'm just asking, did you notice yellow color? No, because you were only focused on red color. So this is what happens. What we are seeing, we can only see that. It doesn't mean that other colors are not there. I will show you the other colors which we are not able to see. So please write your comments. Please come with your questions. I really want to answer. I really want your mind to be at ease. I want to help you solving your problems. Thank you so much. Take care. Stay safe.